Saturn begins its transit of your solar fifth house today, dear Libra, and will stay here until July 1st, and then later, from December 2020 to March 2023. Saturn's favoring of quality over quantity applies to your romantic life, your creative expression, and how, what you seek in terms of entertainment and recreation during this cycle. You tend to take things a little more seriously, for better or for worse, and this means you can focus on one or two things and do them well. It can be a good time for meaningful relationships as well as creative productivity. You might turn a hobby or pastime into a business or find practical ways to enjoy yourself. With Saturn moving in harmony to your sign, this can be a stable and responsible period of your life overall.